The snow and winds will cause some travel issues, and you may wonder which roads will be impacted by the weather. That's why there are several websites that will update you on what is open or closed. Some of those websites include IDOT, gettingaroundillinois.com, and travelmidwest.com. You can see the full list on our website at WIFR.com.